Hello, I'm Chris Clark, Iowa State University Extension Beef Specialist with this week's Cow Tip Tuesday. Today I would like to describe three key indicators that will help you recognize when to assist a cow with the birthing process. Number one, lack of progress during stage two of labor. Note here that stage two is active labor characterized by presentation and breaking of the water bag, uterine contractions, and straining or abdominal press. Stage two ends with delivery of the calf. Traditionally, normal duration of stage 2 has been described as 2 to 4 hours, but research data from the USDA and Oklahoma State University describe a shorter duration, with stage 2 lasting about 55 minutes for heifers and about 23 minutes for cows. In these studies, heifers that took longer than 55 minutes and cows that took longer than 23 minutes ultimately needed assistance. With this information in mind, I usually recommend that if a female goes 30 to 60 minutes of active labor without significant progress, an evaluation should be completed to see what's going on. Number two, abnormal presentation, position, or posture. Presentation refers to which part of the calf is being presented for delivery. Presentation can be anterior, which means forward, posterior, which means backward, or transverse, which means crossways. Normal presentation is anterior presentation with front legs and head presenting first for delivery. Position refers to the calf's position relative to the cow and can be right side up, upside down, or lateral, which means on the calf's side. Right side up is the only normal position, and abnormal positions must be corrected prior to delivery. Posture describes the position of the individual body parts of the calf in relation to its own body. Abnormal postures include one or more legs back or the head back. Normal posture is for both front legs and the head to be presented in the birth canal. Number three, exhaustion or distress of cow or calf. In cows, look for things like weakness, lack of abdominal press, increased respiratory rate, restlessness, and excessive vocalization. In calves, look for lack of suckle and withdrawal reflexes, swollen head and tongue, and meconium staining. For more information about managing the calving process, please check out the Iowa Beef Center online calving management manual and our heifer development videos on the Iowa Beef Center YouTube channel.